absolutely cool.
I was so sketched out by this last time because it was like a dark day. I might need to get my torch out of my bag.
Can that be just the wind, eh? I don't know. But we're gonna check it out anyway.
Christmas.
That's like the best part. Oh, it's hard to get the whole thing in frame. The contrast isn't that great. No, it's not eyes. It's like two, it's like those cracks in the roof.
That's pretty cool though. I don't want to go down there either.
Probably see it. That thing like lifted in the wind gave me a fright. This place is so destroyed. Over here is like one of the best parts. Look at the switchboard. Holy shit. Go down this ladder. Oh yeah. It's like knee deep in water. And then that tunnel, there's like pipes going down, it goes right under your... Yeah. There's like light bulbs floating in the water. If only they had to break this down to get in here. So fun to put paint everywhere. Yeah, I know. I'm not going onto stuff like that. Wooden floors. Holy shit. Because the building that actually burnt down was like a main one.
That was it right there.
I thought that might have been why they cut it in half down there. See how they got cut in half? To stop fire from spreading from building to building. Oh, this part's cool. Open plan. Oh, this would be sick for a house. Could I have the kitchen here, like knock out this wall or something? All of this space. Oh, that's a bit disconcerting. All of this, very charcoal. Oh yeah, here we go. Oh my god. Hey, you want to rooftop this building? Outside that house, just a black SUV. It's probably nothing. Who's he talking to? Not us. Is it? It is, isn't it? I thought so.
He saw
me.
I thought that was him talking to us.
Nah, I thought it sounded like he said a couple boys in there, all the way from Dannyburg.
Yeah.
That's what I heard him say, eh?
I heard that. Definitely did.
Nah. We'll get out of this book, we'll go around the back. Just be stealth about it. Just follow me. Because I saw him, that was the SUV though,
yeah.
So pick up, pull up again. Yeah, he's just turned around and he's off. Far out. Why does this shit need to happen, eh? It's like so weird.